the guys on my team were excited to try to win the conference championship, and we do emphasize that, and I think we take a lot of pride in playing well in front of the crowd that comes to support us here. We know we get a lot of support, so we have a lot of motivating factors to play at home. And this is the place where we work on our game, so I think there's some natural confidence that goes with that that we play with here in this building. Hopefully we can continue to do it.
John Edgar Jr. gets up the left side, swing pass over to Leonard, saves it in front of the 8-yard bench. Great pass into Green! Green with the slow! Now look at this, Isaiah Lee. Isaiah Lee dribbling over the free throw line, now kicks in the corner. John Edgar Jr. takes a three and makes a three! A little flick and pop, but takes a three and gets it! Lopez just at another level. Lopez with the basket and lays it in! Post to post! After the stop, Austin Whitman now gets over the left wing, runs through the floor, gets the lane and scores! Evan Leonard gets a steal, gets to the basket, and is able to score. Longing runs around the corner, Ron checks the corner, drawing the jab step, now attacks, throws the basket, goes up, gets it, and scores! Toronto attacks through the middle! Edgar down inside the Rutherford, back to Edgar, top of the circle, 6 seconds, Edgar right up, extended it's in! Underneath the Rutherford looking it back to Ed Roberts, Brad Green on the offensive glass, Tommy Rutherford goes to the left hand and scores! And Brad Green gets it! Around the top, picks up his bubble to right elbow, Evan got single up underneath the Lender, a slam for Rutherford!
The 8-year lead grows in the standings. A quality win tonight by UC Irvine, a 15-point victory at home over Long Beach State to remain in the driver's seat in the Big West Conference.